Jobert Austria gives message for John Lloyd Cruz, Ellen Adarna. Jobert Austria recalls latest conversation with John Lloyd Cruz. Jobert Austria, comedian Jobert Austria gave a message for his Home Sweetie Home co-stars John Lloyd Cruz and Ellen Adarna. Kapamilya actor John Lloyd Cruz has yet to return to the ABS-CBN situational comedy show Home Sweetie Home, which is mainly starred by him and actress television host Toni Gonzaga. Among those actors and actresses that Lloydie and Toni are working with in the said Kapamilya show are Rico J, Puno, Andolong, and Jobert Austria. The actor's current girlfriend Ellen Adarna is also part of the show. Based on a report, Sandy has previously stated that the decision of John Lloyd Cruz to take an indefinite leave from showbiz did not come as a surprise to her. She revealed that they usually talk, that's why she was not surprised by it. Recently, another cast of Home Sweetie Home, comedian Jobert Austria, has spoken and revealed that he already misses John Lloyd Cruz and Ellen Adarna. Based on a recent report in PEP, in an interview with The Source, the comedian who has worked with Lloydie for more than 3 years recalled that the last time that they talked was during the New Year celebration. When asked if he is happy for John Lloyd Cruz and Ellen Adarna, Jobert Austria stressed that a friend cannot ask anything but for his friend's happiness over his decision. Whatever the decision he made in his life, you supported as a friend and then deeply joined us. So we have decisions that really are for ourselves, whatever the outcome, that's what we will face, he said. Based on the report, Jobert Austria was one of those who was surprised by the sudden decision of John Lloyd Cruz to leave the show. He already misses him and Ellen Adarna, and he even gave a message for the celebrity couple.